When a challenge lies ahead and you are filled with dread and worry, give it some zazz. If your courage disappears, what'll get your fears to scurry? Give it some zazz. Zazz is style plus confidence in facing corny or kitsch. But when scared or on the fence, you'll find that zazz will soon make fear become your bitch. And if folks say you can't win, what'll stop them in a hurry? Give it some zazz. There's no contest for a girl who has some razzmatazz. So call that bluff and strut your stuff like no chick in this hick town has. Instead of giving up, oh, give it some zazz.
I just don't think I can do it. The thought of getting up in front of all of those people. Look at my hands, they're shaking.
If your hands are shaking, just turn them into jazz hands. Doesn't that feel better?
No.
Try this.
This is awkward.
You don't understand the concept of zazz. The zazz is not the moves. The zazz comes from within. Do the moves. And give it some zazz. Close your eyes. Think about Mrs. Green. Think about that fake prom. Now think of finally doing something about it. Oh, seeing it! I'm seeing your zazz! Now follow me.
Do like the brave and bossy do. And if they tear you apart, I'll change of heart.
I'll change.
And if folks say you can't win, what'll stop them in a hurry? Give it some zazz. There's no contest for a girl who has some razzmatazz.
So call that bluff, bam,
and strut my stuff, bam, like no chicken. Give it some zazz.
Now that you've found your zazz, it's time to show it to the world. You think you know how?
Yeah.